Oh, if you're six, then I might as well just play on my Amber Rose, bitch.
Yeah, I like how these lights look
okay.
way better.
Whatever, okay, get it, you got this.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm close to it.
So I went up. Oh, there it is, you prefer how you put ladders and shit.
Fucking
Paul. Well, Paul, what's up, Nick? Hey, Slate, Nick. Hey.
Who are you talking to?
Paul.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
I
these lights look
tunnel,
fresh.
But I don't think I'm gonna have the freaking. I want
oh,
go
fine.
Check the camo
dude, this
too.
This looks so much cleaner.
The sword looks sick.
That guy just leveled up.
I know. I'm have it out right now. Looks like a toothpick
Metro,
though,
yo,
sort
Metro,
of.
Yo, Metro.
Damn!
Look that, man.
Dude, armor looks funny. Look at armor. Look at me. Looks sick, like we're police.
Oh, our dogs look sick as fuck, too.
Hey, which one of these ones give you the camo thing?
Yo, look at my room. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Supply line? God dang it. Wait, is it this one?
Oh, yeah,
it's
a pretty
it.
Cool painting.
Yeah,
I got different ones in mind. I got like a wine rack.
When you get the chance, go check the camo. Tell me what it is on the second character.
I got a wine rack. I got a picture of a sheep.
Well, see, I'm
and I got a picture of a person.
Probably gonna be the same for me as it is for you.
You say what?
It's probably gonna be the same for me as it is for you.
This
oh, you don't have a supply
here.
Line,
I know,
is what you're saying.
Yeah.
I got a sheep underwater. I got a fridge or something right here.
Hey,
dang,
come on
I'm
over.
Looking fine.
What can I do for you?
This is shitty ATAX winner.
Okay.
The nether portal looks pretty cool.
Tattoo. I know, your
well,
fucking bitch ass could have said
there.
Something like, hey, there's
or,
something
there's
solid white. Probably
hey,
helping
hey, the big man there.
But no.
There's better ones now, like the little HVT missions. There's like a bunch of cool snake skin ones, dude. You should check them out.
That sounds bad. Alright, where you at? Oh, hold up. I'm not even gonna do it.
I mean, when you see them, you won't be calling them names, bro. I already got my first yellows, bro. I can use them at level 8.
How do you have yellows at level 6?
Because I'm a beast, nigga.
Nah, I already know what you done, dude.
What?
Dumbass nigga. You transferred them from your fucking main character. What the fuck? Think I'm stupid?
No. They'll be level 30 if they're on my other character, dude. What the fuck?
Alright, how are we gonna level up? We just gonna do PvE?
Hey, Thomas, what are you doing in there? Is we doing
fucking
this
shit
out?
Up. A little bit, yeah.
I'm coming.
You gotta run down toward me.
Water bottle.
So you'll get away from the withers. Or not the withers, but the.
He joined up. Oh,
drop
yeah.
down the hole.
Get
and
it.
Run towards me.
It's shitty. What? Bro,
not the other way.
I'm right behind you.
I don't even right. see you. Yo, ugly ass. Oh,
okay,
you're
if
ugly.
Those wither skeletons hit you, call, wait, I'm gonna give you some information.
Where?
If the wither skeletons hit you, you'll be poisoned, so make sure to kill them fast without them hitting.
Look at it again, closing his eye, dude.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at, too.
Hey, wait, there's a ghast above us.
Okay, see, just like that. Quit moving.
I'm about to screenshot that. Stop moving.
Yeah,
dude.
That's what I gotta do.
Oh shit, you know if I knock you off the cliff.
Look at ugly. God damn it.
Oh shit, he's right here.
Alright, stay just like that. I got this.
Oh shit.
Oh,
if you know you press L2 on the fire, it'll put it out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it won't.
Hey, you're metro.
Yeah, it
I don't know where he's at
walking.
Hitting us. But he's right above us.
Look what? See? Oh shit, wait, my press one.
Who? Yeah. What just happened to my stream? Offline.
Oh, it's because you freaking.
He just fucked me up.
Like, you got a bow there. We need to enchant a bow to get an infinity bow.
So you have a limited ammo?
Yeah. Trying to think of what we need to do. We need to find the entrance to a. There's lava over there, but we have to build over it. You stay behind.
Why is YouTube so shitty for streaming?
Go, let's go.
Shit sucks. I might just stream on Twitch.
I'm hit again. I'm on fire. How do you not take any hits from that?
Alright. Clearing the shit out. All right, well, there's an entrance, but there's lava in front of it.
Oh, okay,
there's
yeah,
a leaking tunnel first.
Wait, actually, no, I don't matter what we do.
We need to mark our way back, too. But I'm out of torches, I think.
Listen, let's just do the medical hospital.
All right, yeah.
Do we do it on hard?
I can make a trail of cobblestone, though. They're holding Dr. Candle and staff.
I'm trying to,
we need
trying
those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. I put it on hard.
Actually, I don't want to fall off by a gas, so you'll watch out for that.
Wait, why didn't it not work?
They shoot you so far away. It's ridiculous, man.
There we go.
Might could build to it sneakily. What is this? Oh, I'm on fire! I'm gonna die! No! You have to pick my stuff up.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and his staff.
Girl, I'll just come back and get it. Actually, I'm just gonna die right here.
Wait, hang on, here, doctor. How much health do you have left?
I'm done. Oh, it just almost. Oh my god, it was so close.
I have some water. I was about to dump it on you.
Alright, yeah, keep that just in case.
Don't scan at your save time.
I need to cover that long road. God dang it, it went all the way back. What was this brick I found then? Found some weird brick. Granite maybe? Now I gotta walk this all the way back up.
Just go up a level.
Why do you feel so delayed?
Warning.
Wait, how are you streaming it?
Requires assistance.
On YouTube? Are you watching it?
What is that? Just like, no, hang on. Did you just stop swatting? Back up?
No, where's it gonna delay? No, I don't mean the stream delay. I just mean...
No, don't do that.
No, don't, like, in game, it's just gonna delay. Like,
dude, I got this. Button.
It feels slow. Oh, whoa, where did you go
what
from?
Is this? This is Nether Quartz. I don't know what Nether Quartz is.
Get close. Oh, we got a dude with the big ass sword back here, Thomas.
That's a wither skeleton. Ow. He'll poison you if he hits you, so kill him fast.
You'll
die.
So it's pretty much like a witch.
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow.
Nether break. Use
there's
nether
a slime break. Down here, and I need to kill it to get a slime. Make a fire system.
What? Can you die? Oh my god.
I die.
Yeah.
Wait, did you die too?
Yep, I'm dead.
Oh, look, I can't do anything without them seeing me, man. I swear to god. Like, they're just hovering, waiting. I've never fought gas like this.
You might have to do this on easy.
Probably.
I've never fought a gas that just like hovers waiting for you. I don't even see where he sees me at.
I don't even think you get any more XP for doing it on run. I think you get cash. Yeah, why the heck did I put it on run? Wow, pretty easy. There
we've
you
got
go.
A lot of hostiles inside.
When the enemies are higher level and harder, you get more XP.
We need those personnel
yeah, well,
back.
Get
where
more
you
XP.
At, Brandon?
You get better loot, but I mean, do we really need better loot?
I'm on the other side of you.
I'm going over there. Oh, run!
Yeah, these guys run quick.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
We're crushing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Back up! Mm-hmm. Kill him!
What the?
Run past
hey,
him!
Hey, they don't stand a chance now, bro.
Alright, I'll take these guys out.
Why did you flash me?
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find
your location.
I didn't.
Make sure to keep your health or your food full. Oh yeah, kill that spawner, hell yeah. You get blaze rods from these guys. Did you get any blaze rods?
That's in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see look the at that CCTV tunnel. Looks like
there's
no looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat
are you clicking this nether quartz?
That's the only reason they're still alive.
Yeah.
Who is this? Who is Amphrolite?
Who's this?
I don't know, dude. We got him.
Oh shit, Thomas, I fucked up.
Look at this tunnel right here.
It looks
here.
Like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Yeah, you put your paramedic backpack on.
There's a lot of these guys, yeah. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
You need the fucking, what's it called? The medical shit? All the medical, upgrades to do that?
Yeah, but you can use it.
I don't have another brick yet.
Another brick what?
Another brick.
Fire. Probably from explosion. There's lava all over this. Ooh, another tunnel. Yeah! This looks so crazy going.
Are you memorizing where we need to go back?
Yeah, I am. Look, oh, a chest! Yes, that's what I want to find. Horses, armor, two saddles, get you a saddle.
Additional hostiles detected.
You know, whatever that nether ward is.
What else did you got? You got gold?
I got a horse armor and
shit.
There might be another chest in here, so. Go.
Oh, I found one.
Great.
Another saddle. And gold, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, another one right here. Another saddle. Morning. Gold and flint still.
I think you're playing steel because I remember you had it.
Alright, let's go get all this stuff back. There's a fucking blaze right here.
Alright, we're gonna keep that stuff.
Fucking shit. Let's see what's over here real quick. Hang on. I know where we went, I'm just seeing what's over here. There's a magma cube, I'm taking it.
Hey, what?
Magma cube.
We already have two guns, Lalo.
Yeah.
There's another chest over here. Gold sword and more gold.
Candle
that's
and
all.
Her staff are still upstairs.
Oh, you're a bitch.
Stashed in the kitchen.
I'm gonna put it all in the chest.
What's all this? Nether
wait,
warp.
Where is that thing?
Alright, we need to go get this stuff back before we keep exploring.
It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Leave it alone.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
Mm-hmm.
That's who we do this for, Agent.
Mm-hmm.
Go get
going
him.
Back and forth.
Hey, guys,
oh shit, Thomas! Ow, ow.
Guys. Make sure to get your health full. No, get out of there, get out of there!
Thomas, help me, cover me.
Get your health full.
What?
Skeleton. I swear, there's gotta be a spawner over here for him.
No, that's definitely
I destroyed
visible.
That one spawner.
That is visible.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas.
Hey, hello.
There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there.
Hey, Thomas, this way.
Before they got shot.
Oh, God, man.
Be careful.
We have to ready there. Get out, dude.
I'm just going the same way.
Warning. We're now entering a contaminated area.
I forgot. We gotta go one at a time.
Open. Jesus Christ.
You gotta die with all of
it. No, I know. I just almost fucking didn't pick it up.
Where are you at, Brandon?
I got stuck in Soul Sand.
Where are you going that way? Yeah, Soul Sand slows your ass down.
This nigga's like, what the fuck are they doing?
What, us?
Nah, this dude in our fucking
I bet he's about to go in there, dude.
He is, and he's about to die.
Wherever, where we're supposed to be at.
Boy,
there's
got
a
my
magma keep in front of us.
Already, boy. Ooh. Yeah. I got a classic AK.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Dude, there's whatever the fuck this thing.
Yeah, I get.
The lock, the magma cube.
Okay. Booty ass backpack.
What is this white shit right here?
Wait, didn't I get a grip? What the fuck?
Oh shit!
I got a grip.
This thing is about to bail on us.
Leaving the nether.
Oh, it's still in there. Fuck.
Oh, you left it.
I think.
I'm putting all the nether stuff in here. Well, that's a little chest, whatever.
Hey, I got an optic too.
Yeah, it's still in here.
Oh,
my
fucking
backpack's full. Right,
I got two gold swords. I can give you one.
Get backpack.
How do you have two gold swords? I thought you only picked up one.
No, I picked up two of them.
Yeah, right behind you.
Hang on, I want to put the gold inside the area.
Alright, I'm going to build me a helmet. Let's see that one.
Alright, the gold sword is in there with the gold. Well, I got some iron horse armor.
You would give me the youth one.
That's what it was. And here's blaze rods. We'll use those for potions.
Did that guy just go in there?
Did he?
Yeah, he is in there.
Enchant this stuff. Where's that?
Are you getting loot?
One stuff.
Oh, he has a filter. Okay.
Wait, right, don't enchant the gold armor. Gold armor's only for looks. Iron armor's better than it.
I was talking about the sword.
Well, you got a diamond sword. My diamond sword does 8.3 damage.
Yo, you like these camos I just got, bro?
No, oh my god, I was so close.
You're saying iron armor is better than gold?
Did you not get it?
Yes. Yeah, I got it. I almost made it out, though. Jordan was on for a split second, they just got back off. Bitch ass nigga.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Just to save it. There's no point using it.
You want a chest armor in gold?
No, I'll just put it back in there for now.
I believe that I should do the chest armor or the headpiece.
Yeah. Let's see if that streamer that we kept murking the other day is on.
Oh shit. My inventory's full, I need to put some shit away.
What was his name?
Like Exodus or something like that. Exodus.
Are you putting extra saddles in here too?
Exact. Yeah, smart. Yeah, it's an extra
sound.
It's like EX. Warning. Hostiles detected. Yes. Man, dude, that's really big. These are pretty big
things. Way bigger than 300 G's.
Oh, actually, hold on. No, actually, yesterday we were gonna get like 90.
Yeah, he's streaming right now. He gets 356. Axius.
Axius? Oh yeah, that's a good one. How do you spell this shit?
Nigga, just like go down the list a little bit. He's like the top four.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun!
All yours, Agent.
It's EXU. HZ underscore.
Never heard of
it. He says DZ solo man. Yes.
And he's wondering why he's getting smashed.
Nah. It was before man Goofy,
I forgot, what do we do with the leather? Do we have to...
Leather's for paper.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
I know where there's a shitload of horses. You're doing
for horses.
You're
gonna obtain me a horse right now. I don't need your help. King of the jungle.
Good
for me,
man. Fuck you.
Amazing. This is my matrix. Look.
Shut the hell up. Oh, there's a horse right there.
Really?
Of all things. Additional hostiles
like
incoming.
Yo, check out your boy, Thomas. I got my camos, bro.
See how fast he is. See, not all horses are the same speed, so this one's fast enough for me. I'm like,
how do you know how fast he is? I mean, like,
by running?
So, can you take the saddle off him?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting smacked.
Oh, leave
me alone. Stop the violence.
This one is so slow. So slow.
Dude, Thomas, look at this bottle of beer. This is so sick. Take it back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
This horse is so slow, though.
Holy, that nigga tore my ass up.
Dude, did it feel good?
I thought you were used to that.
But I don't want to hear it right now. My ass healed. I'm recovering.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents.
That was almost take your fucking bridge there, and try to make over the water.
I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Yeah.
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
You know, I need to get that move out. There's a lot over there. Not sure. Looks like something lit up. Lava right there. I see for sure.
Well, you dead-ass niggas.
Should've waited till the daytime for horses to point and slept.
My people.
My people.
Think about riding horses, 200. Or Brandon, you never lose your health or your food.
Alright, we're to base of operations.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't.
We should probably kick this dude in our fucking squad.
Yeah, he's pretty helpful, dude.
Nah, we should kick him. We don't need no help.
Why'd you say kick him?
Just kick him.
How about I kick you instead, buddy?
Ooh! Yeah, buddy. Just kick him. Do us both a favor.
Why?
Ooh!
Because he's a stranger.
Because he's a stranger. He just revived
stranger,
you,
danger.
Man. You could call him a stranger and he just
he's
revived you.
He's a stranger
you.
To me.
Stranger danger.
He revived you before
danger,
I did.
Danger,
I think he's a
danger, danger.
Well, look
like
who
him.
It is.
I don't know what it is. I think it's his name or something. I don't
thanks
like
for getting
him.
Me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile
well,
work environments before,
like
but Jesus.
His name's Antler Life. I don't like him.
It's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going
to
cut it.
Cutscene.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle.
Got period
any suggestions
blood
you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars,
yeah.
Choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
Yellow, bro. Oh my god.
God.
Yay!
That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once
oh, yeah.
He nearly started a riot.
Fuck.
He's part of this.
What?
I need to talk
you
to him.
Said, yeah, but why?
Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops,
no,
close personal
not.
Friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies.
How
you're gonna be busy.
You.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives.
Oh, yeah,
now if you'll excuse me,
spot.
I'll get started.
Alright, bitch, I don't care.
Oh, fuck yeah, baby.
I'm running on sunshine.
Alright, never do that again. Never do that again.
Well, that's what I call an improvement, agent.
Okay. Dial it down.
Hell yeah.
Those are fucking geeks.
Alright, Lalo, let's get out of here, man. Build wing.
Friendship.
Nigga, what?
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Let's do friendship. Like,
Money got a kazoo?
That's what I'm saying.
No.
But I wanted to play first.
Stop it. And I want solid white or solid red.
Uh-huh.
I like how they never sold any of the good ones when I was playing.
Maybe because they didn't really like you.
That might be true, but
hey, wait a minute. Yeah. They didn't let me do it though.
That's mean.
I'm a pockets on swole. Didn't count up, you ain't know.
Found a fatty ass coal deposit.
You just said what?
My eye just came. We just paused the fun gate. Hey, hold up. What is it?
Come on, man. They
got
your eye on something.
Oh, yeah. I think I always enjoy the lobby. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Come on back
you
next time.
You touch yourself?
What? Get that Lalo for me real quick.
What?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Nah, you gotta get it just right.
Oh, yeah.
What?
What?
Damn it, you do it perfect.
What?
Get it right. Get it right next
all
time.
The way to
why? Gotta reach all the way back in your throat.
My nigga.
I don't watch the trailer, bro.
Bruh.
You know there's gonna be a Division movie?
Yeah, with Jake Gyllenhaal.
Yeah, that boy Drake dropped the freaking Division song, bro.
Weak.
Go into the that dark zone.
That was serious for a second. I was like, what?
Well, I am serious. Click, that's what it is.
Go into the dark zone. Like, not when you need some.
Well, then Eminem made a song about your mom.
Oh, yeah.
The monster under her bed.
Oh, shit.
Alright, what are we gonna do next, team? Why are you so fucking ugly, dude? Holy fuck, you're ugly.
Nigga, you got a bald head on the feet.
Beat ass,
dude. I looked at them pictures, too. I'm like, damn, y'all so ugly, motherfucker.
Nah, you know Amber Rose looking fine as fuck. You know she looking fine.
Nigga, that's not Amber Rose, though.
That's Amber Cole.
Man, look.
Amber Cole.
That's Amber Dandelion.
Nigga, you get some hair and leaves, dude.
Fucking ugly.
Ow!
Caught the plug on me.
Shut up,
I'm gonna leave now. Leave me some mo. Focus on boom and I need me a folk. You know, go to me at the store.
Doesn't mean that's so
funny. I feel like a fiend. I'm sitting there checking. Ain't trying to go dream. Bitches, they call my truth on me. You know, it's all money.
Don't stop.
How you trapping, but you broke? You swear you a joke. I just wanna come up. I said,
I'm looking through all the images in the party.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
And then the border that I took a picture of, bro.
That was uncalled for.
I was just minding my business.
That was uncalled for. No, I was minding my business.
I just so happy to look through well.
He's like, I got the perfect joke.
I got the perfect joke.
Little did you know how rude that was, how uncalled for.
I don't know what bridge that was in Dallas. But...
That was in Dallas?
I found the...
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
Superdome.
What'd you find in Georgia? You find
a big
what?
Peach?
What'd you find in Georgia?
A shitload of peaches? Like,
yeah, a big ass peach.
Bunch of peach trees.
Hey, Thomas, I found a donkey!
You know you can put a chest on a donkey and it can be like a moving storage truck.
Hey Warren, I'm gonna buy Minecraft, bro.
I found a horse, but he's stuck in the fucking
wall. On this, dude, are you kidding me?
You gotta find a bunch of fields. Tobacco.
Tobacco. Yeah.
Yo. While I'm fast.
Yo, Jordan, play some Division with us. Start a new character.
Don't do it, Jordan. I found a nice big cave over here, but Brandon.
You know you want to.
Yeah, I'm trying to tame this for
you.
And if it's not fast or you don't think it's fast enough, just kill it to get your saddle back. It's the only way I can figure out how to do it. Found a bunch of cave systems over here.
Wait, why did we do that? What the fuck was that? I thought we was doing the mission. Trippy.
I'm gonna get lost.
That was a side mission.
Ooh, I found a desert.
That was a waste of time.
I found a desert temple.
It was to get more like
my time feels wasted.
That's what we're doing right there.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming
a floodgate. If they
blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Yeah, I tamed it.
Why? But it's saddle on a hoe.
Trying to get her out. Okay, so I got the saddle.
I'm gonna go to the drag racing summit.
Get on there and drive that motherfucker.
See everybody race.
Have you drag raced that Corvette across the desert yet, dude? That's so cool, bro.
That's the
first
thing I did. You
liar.
That's
the little
thing.
Oh, this old bitch is fast. Damn. Dum 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 dum
dum. I'm sorry, I found me one.
340.
I'm way far away from the house too. I should have brought my map.
What the fuck is this?
Oh,
what's
shit.
An omelet?
Can horses drown? Wait, who's that? Oh, what's that, bro?
Wait, like ham or bacon?
Fucking Jordan got no manners.
Wait, what?
Wait, I did go to Georgia.
I'm pretty good morning, so I'll probably bacon and ham, probably. Oh, yeah. What's the Bloody Mary for? A hangover?
Oh,
booze!
That works too.
What, you trying to push
it?
I'm gonna find a horse on it.
Chinatown. Eating ass in China.
Alright, heading back to base. Oh my god, these are the
biggest.
Oh my god, yeah. Thomas, this horse is so fast!
You need to explore over here where I'm at.
Oh, I gotta get the new Ferrari!
Oh my god, Thomas,
where are you at?
Dude, Thomas is in the Hall of Fame!
Cause you ain't important, dude. You don't need to know every detail.
That's a fat one, mate.
I was at the pub with my mate.
You said what?
Some later, bro.
Where all these parts?
What is? Where'd you meet him at? What division?
Over by.
You said he got an overbite.
Yo, here.
Captain, they're breaking for the tunnel. They're shooting everyone.
Hey.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through.
I need horse bones.
Oh, you didn't even get it.
What? What do you want?
I got 1 horsepower right now.
Got to heal at you.
Where am I?
It's a street car, TJ. You don't know nothing about life. It's a street car. I said street. A street car. Street car.
Right, I'll be ready for that update, bro. You better have you some cash. There's gonna be some nice cars in that guy, nigga.
Damn,
well, I can afford. Brandon, I might need you to get the map and come try to find it.
I'll do it for you, bro.
I see your icon on my map.
Well, where am I at? Additional hospitals
incoming. You need a head. Go that direction right there. Go left.
That's what I was thinking.
Are you trying to go back home?
Yeah, I see it, I think, now. Oh, way off. I thought I...
How the fuck do I get that Nissan Skyline, though?
Captain Benitez, what the this is Faye Lau. We are division agents. We have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through with the plant explosives from the tunnel floodgate. They're trying to get out come hell or high water.
Just figured it out.
The bombs go off. You know which one we're gonna get.
Oh.
Hey, bro, you going to New York City, bro? It's so much fucking traffic, man.
I have never seen that dude.
Oh,
my
God. Hey, it's that pressure thing. I don't know what it's called.
The only thing that sucks is your horse can't swim, so like you beach in the water.
You have to
horses
the
don't
yeah.
swim, you idiot.
Yeah, they're like pretty bad.
I don't know how to take DJ in Liberty City.
Other side.
Or if you have a leash, you can just pull them out.
But it's about to be the biggest
thing
ever.
I remember the first time
ever,
I did this on Challenger, bro. Oh my god.
Warning.
Yeah, I came in to save y'all. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
Hey, Mark, this is not in the dark room, but in the other part, bro. This is in y'all man.
You hear your horse with hay too. Come look at my horse, Brandon. Where you at?
I'm coming over to you right now.
Hey, you ready for your hand in the beta, man? Dude, got it.
I'm fucking up though. I don't know why I keep not taking the bridges.
Ace town, cooler, Saudi. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, you know True is famous Puerto Rican, bro.
He looks Puerto Rican.
And then they say you look Puerto Rican. Walmart, bro.
Yeah. I wouldn't doubt it.
I wouldn't doubt it. I ain't nothing wrong with it.
Yeah,
you
don't
worry,
look how fast I go over there. Tell us, go outside. Go outside the door.
I work at Walmart.
Look, you see how fast I can get there.
Bro, I've seen a horse. You're the one who ain't seen a horse.
I'll pack it home, bro. Alert.
Hostiles are headed this way.
That ain't the only thing that's hungry.
Gotta feed some reds in my pocket, bro. Even my wallet coughing up dust, bro.
How do you get the horse
okay.
in
Huh?
My horse can't get in there. What? You put armor on your sword? Wait, how do you get that?
I got that out of one of the chests.
You get two of them? You get one.
No, I only got one. But here, take this. This will help you.
Blood gang. Blood gang. Blood gang.
Oh, you a punk bitch.
I got my map. I'm about to go exploring off. Coordinates are 938.
So how do you tether up?
Blood gang.
Or he's already level 8.
And then put it on the post.
Yeah, I'm level 30.
This nigga ran out of health again when I tried to give it to you.
This is motherfucking bird. This is a fucking
push. I've been smoking marriage, eh? I just sit in the kitchen. Here's the bathroom, then I'm gonna get ready to go explore on my map and scout out some areas. We're gonna go over here, I'm gonna show you these caves we need to start mining.
Good name, Colburn. What kind of name is that?
What kind of ugly ass neck tattoo you got going on? There? Don't cover it up.
Yeah, my name is Colburn. Dude, I don't want to use it.
about time we get horses. That shit was killing me holding on a horse.
That's why you get $700
a chest like that. Find them another.
And we got an extra one.
For we got Kiwi. We got two extra. Let me go to check.
Lalo, I'm in Dallas.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah, we got 2,000. Go to the title.
I'll rather find mining tunnels with treasure chests in it. The nether's a lot more dangerous.
You say what?
How long does it take to drive? It
takes heck a long.
It takes a cool minute. Especially if I'm driving in a town.
It takes a cool minute.
How long is it cool minute?
My Ferrari.
Alright, so he was driving to Vegas.
He
was driving to Vegas, it was 35 miles. You can fast travel, but you have to discover it first.
Yeah, once you get there, you can fast travel there.
It took him to get to 35 miles, it took him about an hour, maybe? Maybe a little less.
That's like really cool, bro. I'm feeling that, bro. We can have a real cross country, bro.
Yeah, that was a road trip. I was share playing with this nigga. It was a fucking road trip.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are.
Looking at all the beat up ass little trailer homes on the way.
It was a cop that got this shit pulverized. I thought you speed next to the cop, bro. He'll give me a ticket.
Yeah.
I was just driving
behind
him. This
thing
came full speed and hit the
car. Oh, nigga rammed the fuck out that car. Dude, that car went flying. It was just a random nigga.
Didn't even chase him.
He was like, oh, hell. There's a bunch of randoms in your lobby.
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
I don't get paid enough for this.
This is way above my pay grade.
There's some shit like with street races in Japan or in Japan and Tokyo and shit. If like cops, if they're going too fast, cops are gonna fucking chase
them. He do that in Europe.
They do it in Europe with them Bugattis and Ferraris and them niggas.
They ain't fucking with you, bro. They ain't scared of them, man.
That's this red thing can blow up right there, dude. That would blow it up. 16.
13. 12. 9. 8.
Hey, Thomas, what is it that you need to build an armor?
What? We're not gonna build? What do you mean?
No, hey, I got it. I got it.
Dude, this AK is an annoying weapon.
You need a stone slab?
Is that what it is?
For armor stand?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need a stone slab. You make stone from smelting cobblestone.
Y'all seen that shit though, that Nico's moving? What? That nigga said he was gonna be out today. Or yet last night.
Where'd he move to? What?
I don't know, I didn't ask.
I don't know
if
that nigga's living
in
California.
Oh,
so
you got a little bit of cobblestone on you?
He never
checked the door. My, I'm in the bathroom.
Why do you niggas take your fucking mic into the bathroom? Nasty.
What the fuck? I was washing my hands.
I used to do that when I had the wireless, bro.
Now you still do that.
Them niggas like touching their dicks from guys talking in the ear.
Right.
Why do you gotta make shit gay?
Like feeling themselves up.
It's only a take.
I hear this nigga like taking a piss while we're fucking having a conversation. Civilized conversation, I don't know why I hear someone fucking ahead. Piss smacking keep your eyes water. Open.
Yeah, like, pissing ain't normal.
I know. I think
you don't, let me get Lala, you don't piss, do you? You don't shit either.
Look, I have a condition. It's not funny.
Bro,
it's
so
a condition.
What, the no dick syndrome?
I just feels like an empty spot where my dick should be, right?
This is an empty spot, right?
I can't do it.
This way?
Nigga, Sarah Underwood. Oh my god.
Oh, yo, Jordan, I seen that Best Roast shit yesterday that you was cracking up at. That shit was too funny.
This is laugh that killed me.
The nigga was just like, alright, wait for it, wait for it. Then he would show the fucking picture. That shit was so stupid, but it laughed me to hell. That nigga never, that nigga can reference anything. That nigga doesn't forget shit. That nigga has a, that's the type of nigga you would never want to get in a fucking fight with, or like a roast thing.
Roast battle, man.
Yeah, that nigga will end your shit. That nigga will blow your shit.
Oh my god, bro.
See, which I don't know, that's how I am, I just hold back.
Like, that nigga has material before he even said it. That shit is too funny. That nigga laughs a little bit.
That nigga had me so dead last night.
That shit was too funny.
And when you get the choke in, bro, that's gonna
we are talking about.
When you start choking, bro, that's
gonna TJ, look up best roast right now. On
I thank you, my guys. Thank you, people in New York. Fucking thank.
What the hell's a blade?
I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's stop when you get there.
Alright.
Oh, Miss Minecraft so much.
Good job, agents. Did they blow those floodgates?
I'll play that John Wick trailer if Nico gets it. Can get back to the
security wing. Why Nico? Why can't it just be a Jordan and Kiwi get it?
Because I'm game sharing with Nico.
Why you got... Oh, okay. I see how it is. Good excuse, though. Good excuse.
Nico to get it, bro. Just like I did 2K.
Nah, we're getting Dark Souls. Alright, it's settled.
Black
hair. All right, where to now? Let's do.
Y'all started a new character.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Y'all delete y'all old character?
No. What?
Yeah, I'm all Kiwi did. Kiwi did his old game.
Oh, yeah. Ace Town, cool and sorry, yeah, that's what I say. Was a lame.
Bro, how y'all like y'all's eggs? Scrambled with eggs and bacon in them?
Sunny side up. Turn
I just like when niggas like, I like some cheese eggs, bro. I like some cheese
and onions.
Nah, nigga, you already told me you don't like eggs, Jordan. Don't even give me that.
I don't like eggs, but I like them with cheese.
He likes it when their pussy smells like boiled eggs.
I don't think I like that either, but look, I like
what the hell, dude?
I like cheese eggs, though. But I'm gonna never get this fucking challenge, bro. Fuck. The hardest shit.
Sometimes I'll be making a fried egg and then putting that shit in a sandwich. That shit tastes hella bomb.
Yeah, egg sandwiches are nice. Up north, like, people don't know what egg sandwiches are, but you ask for that shit, they're like, what is that?
Are you serious?
It's a fucking egg in a sandwich.
I thought everyone knew what the fucking egg sandwich was.
Nope.
It's not fucking like rocket science. An egg in a sandwich? What?
Look, you little poor monkey, we don't serve that here. get your shit and get the fuck on.
We don't serve that in Minnesota, you fucking pork monkey. You jigaboo.
I was watching KKK versus Crips, bro. I thought the Crips was gonna go there and tear it down. Them niggas over there. Y'all niggas need to stop calling each other niggas.
Do we still have extra leather armor downstairs? Oh, good. Never mind. I don't even know why I'm asking you. You just
took myself. No! See, I always spin on fucking control.
Oh, you took it off? Oh, wait.
I don't know. No, I don't know where it's at.
Bro, I'm tired of this, bro.
What is fucking mad cow disease?
I can't get this fucking challenge because my car likes to slide a lot.
Well, beat the car's ass.
Damn. Hey, Jim, it's Dr. Candle.
Come on, Dr.
I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a whole hell fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say,
keep
those people alive until we get
one. Brandon, go to my room right now and look.
Man, just look through your window, bro.
They're
just looking
away,
dude.
Come your ass outside, let me blow up.
They blow up?
They're just buried, dude, bro. They're
laying. I bet you won't come outside.
He just said he stared you down.
Hey, Lyle, you know, play Minecraft, bro. This is gonna work, bro.
Hell nah, you never mind.
Yeah, they sneak up on you, bro. Like, they get you in a cave somewhere.
Boom!
They wait till you give out some lava, bro.
Yeah, they wait till you give out some lava and it explodes. So perfect.
I swear to you, you'll go down there, you'll look all around you in a 360, and then you'll start mining, and then they fucking blow up.
Bro, you just hear something fall from a ledge, bro. That's what I usually hear.
Yeah, that's all you hear. They just jump down and explode.
Got it.
Yes. I got it. I got it. Now I got a new suspension. Let's get it.
All right, I'm about to go exploring with my map.
I like how big the Minecraft world is.
Tom, it's your horse is trying to pro- oh, that- I was about to see your horse is trying
to bro, that's gonna be lit, bro, that's gonna be lit. Oh, you know, we used to stay up to like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Wait, isn't that totally I can broadcast?
You must not be connected. Are you in the game?
No, I forgot. You have to be all the way in the game.
Yeah, you literally have to be in the fucking game. And then if you, for some reason, if you switch games, obviously you know.
Oh, yes, I got it.
I don't know why, but it just stops the stream. Oh, yeah. You're switching games? Well, fuck you then.
I don't have to sign in. Dude, my dog is dead. Just
kill it on my couch.
Oh,
woman. He just sitting on my couch, staring out the window like, fuck my life.
I hate that you have to change like all your fucking info on it every time you broadcast. Like your titles and shit.
What's a rage?
Oh,
chill the fuck out.
Fucking going super saiyan and shit.
That little side right there.
Imagine that, bro. All his jelly rolls swapping up and down. And
this nigga's afro turns yellow.
I thought you had like a box beside you. What are they talking about?
He just don't know that I got a
6-pack. 6-pack.
Little did he know. That all the big
things
are
there. There ain't no 6-pack.
It has a pack of stuff.
Holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like. And it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are.
Oh, can I jump over the river, please?
Jesus, you don't think they do. Draconian solution, highly effective.
Miami,
sure, if you're a genocidal maniac.
I've seen that shit.
You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Well,
I don't look good right
every
now.
Every day, doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Hey, Tom.
Maserati
out here.
We need to get more food.
We'll dig up all the potatoes and plant them back.
I need this.
Mortar.
Mortar. You hear me?
Yeah, I have a hand. I'm gonna get off this.
Motorcycle. Contamination levels
increasing. You hear that, agent? No, we're walking into the teeth of it.
What you do is,
don't forget what I said about
you. Yeah, do that. Hit them all, and then plant all back with potatoes. Obviously, and then go bake them. Them all alive, and then put them, take what you need and put the rest in the food storage.
I really need viable antibody samples from survivors, so keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work.
Please don't leave our turn. Candle please
don't leave our turn. Damn, I wonder why you have so much fucking food.
I put the excess potatoes in this thing. I don't take all of them.
What do you think it's that?
Oh, Brian. Brian,
no.
I
gave
Brian
some to Kiwi and then I have like 30 something.
I'm gonna go put some.
You say what?
No, you plant them. Now you plant them back. Where you going? Now you plant potatoes back and then you put, you go take the excess.
Why is it off road? Why is it off road? If I had an off-road car, I would be in
it. Oh, shit. Yo, Jason. No, ER.
That's the place you go to.
Oh.
No ER, Jordan. You can say the A, but no ER.
I'm not dying, so how the fuck I'm gonna go through
the door? Oh my god, dude.
The racial slur. The racial slur, Jordan.
How the fuck does ER? It's just been
RS.
Don't bake him down in your room. Bake him in the freaking downstairs.
RS, man.
Maybe I would have called
for everybody. You hear me?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's true. There's multiple of them, you know, people. An establishment of them.
No, it's not faster because there's four furnaces down here, so.
That wasn't a KKK thing, bro. I just want to let the shit out of all the people. They're taking our culture away from us.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm V, alright. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn up the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Alright, like you don't go to Louisiana for a
whole car, dude.
Why are we talking about hospital turns?
You're like, you're putting Jordan in the bind here. This is a really tough situation.
I'm not fucking sick, dude. Like, what? I look like I'm dying. Shelby.
Right. Buster.
Right hands over here.
See, I got a stack and another. Almost stacking here.
Sorry.
Hey, y'all get that sorry from fucking Maze and Overwatch? Cause I swear, Maze, there, when you say sorry with her, she goes, sorry.
Who the fuck is Maze?
The freezing bitch.
Maze? Nigga?
Maze,
dude.
Oh my god, I added an S to the end of her name, oh my god.
Well, that makes it really confusing.
And I have, you have no clue what you're talking about.
That makes it really confusing.
Guys, you just added an S, guys.
Who else has a name similar to that in Overwatch?
I was so confused, because I was thinking you spelled it like M-A-Z-E.
They could have freaking made a new character or something.
Yeah, I was like, what? Did they add a new character?
Y'all just are stupid as fuck. Lalo ain't got no dick.
Amazing. I'm like, what the
fuck? Wait, why you
look, let's not bring that into a conversation. It's a medical condition. I'm not a laughing matter.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what?
Yeah, there might be some viewers on stream right now.
Hey, bro, you ain't got no dick. Real life is pretty.
Dude, oh, man, some people want it that way, dude.
You can't see right, this like you seen it that Pain Olympic shit
like that, dude.
I know you seen it, Jordan, the Pain Olympics. That
I'm
man.
Sorry for all the people that
don't
but you're not
like say things like that, because then that's the thing that makes people hate you. Can't say things.
I already hate Jordan. I already dude, hate
him. Out the back, you'll see me. Out the fucking back. Just jump hey, over it. You don't even have to do that. Hold X. Hold X. Hold it down till the meter fills all the way up. And then let go.
Come on, Brandon. This is basic shit.
You gotta time it. God damn.
Where the fuck the road at? Y'all ain't say what road to stay on. Oh my god. Oh my bro!
Fucking circled around.
They need to stay. You need to stay on this road. They need to fucking not risk. They just said, driving on your team. Oh yeah. No! Let me on my ass.
Bro, yo, bro, I got real.
I'm dying.
Oh,
I'm dying.
Oh,
I'm
dying.
What?
I've been whipping work with a taco. Is that your bitch? Hell no, this is my hoe.
Whoa.
Why'd you fall on a whole
fuck out me with that
ass? I don't know. I'm sitting here looking like that for you. Like you taking hold.
Who oh, close?
Oh, I'm not gonna go
to
a little house from here.
Okay, agents, my horse as soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah ATF strike force ready to move in.
Lost.
They'll take samples from as many refugees as they
doing?
Can find. Medical personnel.
In case I'm way out here and have to get off.
A couple of EMTs in the mix, doctor? Yes. A couple? As in only two? The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tackle
it. Because I'm a black man driving a nice car. That's
without
what.
Contaminating the samples, I assume.
Walking in the room, leaving the door wide open.
Hey, he's got a viewer, yay!
Thank you, doctor.
Oh,
get moving, agent.
Ooh, that boy got roasted to a crisp.
You should see those guys in the DZ now, dude. It's crazy, man.
The flamers?
The flamethrower, dude? Yes, man. They're ridiculous.
They've always been ridiculous. They kill you a heck of a fast.
Yeah, they always been crazy, but now, like, oh my god, dude. It's crazy. Get that reinforced cover.
Oh, hey.
Yes.
Why would you crawl in the grenade, dude?
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm dead.
Shelby, I'm gonna need you to stop right
you
here.
You die heal.
No, I'm good. I don't have any heals.
If I find another horse, you can try it.
I'm cool. Oh, that's a grenade.
You can save a life. How did I die?
I'm gonna die!
Dude, you were good, man! You could have stayed where you were at.
My pain on my car is dead.
Well, your body is incinerated. You're gonna be cremated.
I want that 350,
bro. Oh, these niggas is ruthless. Holy shit.
Oh boy.
I'm dead. How long until you respawn? I'm dead.
I'm gonna be back. Dude, Jordan, I'm not about to mute you, man. I'm fine.
Sorry.
What you be saying, dude? Dang.
Sorry. They probably gonna agree with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop all that.
Look, we're gonna be smoking a cigarette. We're gonna next to each other, bro. I'm like, yeah. Hey, bro, you know what? I do want a cigarette.
Whoa!
Lalo, you gonna fuck the cigarette?
Hell nah.
You ain't gonna fuck the
cigarette. Boy! This shit is spawning the stupidest spot.
Dude, there's more eight. Are they still spawning? Oh, it's great.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god.
Yes. Yes. Fuck. Got it.
Jesus, take me.
Toughness, I'm sending you off. I'm killing all these fools.
Hey, right now my car got 600 horsepower. You're a little bolt. I said a little bit, don't you? I'm a little bit. We're gonna bust it to look. I love kills. We gonna rip through your game. I keep my squad over the card. Yo, keep my squad over the card. Good bolt. Here goes the new one. Woo, this is good.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Oh, you said it was Ranger.
Excuse me, Doctor. Or maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You said you don't have faith in your agent.
Wanker. He said...
Just focus
on the radio.
The doctor as soon as the area is secured.
No, he yes, didn't, dude. I heard what he said.
He said what he
said. I heard what he said.
What do you say?
What do you say? I can stop the broadcast right now and go back to help you here.
I don't know why you can't hear anybody.
Bitch, Jordan.
Boy,
I'm alive.
I heard what I heard.
I know he said wanker because he's been saying that shit a lot lately.
That dude said coon, bro. I heard it. He might have said wanker, but
said
he said coon.
Cool.
Yeah, I just said it because y'all think y'all know what y'all heard, but I heard what I heard.
Hell no.
He said, unmute him now.
They tell us to find a sick ass
dude. There's only one fucking person watching, though. Like, who the fuck gives a fuck about you? The only person watching, he's probably Mexican.
He's probably Mexican. Why you say that?
Because he would have been well fucking on the town, right?
Oh, you probably KKK, that did say one.
KKK hit every race, where you at, Hunter, Brandon? We need to send a
nigga back to Africa. I was walking around, I found this sick-ass cave.
That's what the y'all think.
Yeah, y'all go back to fucking Great Britain, bro. Yeah,
y'all fuck y'all, white ass. I mean, I said Brandon.
Are you way off?
Nah, Brandon goes back to the Philippines.
Fuck you, bitch, I was born here. You suck a dick. For free.
What? I guess the white people wanted us over here, bro, because they brought us over here. We as well over here. I don't want to be over here. Well, I do now.
Yeah, you want to live in Africa now?
I don't want to live in Africa right now.
You get eaten by a lion.
Let me be a billionaire. I'll try to help my fellow Africans out. Everybody knows, go ahead. I
want to go. Just sawed my fucking board toe though.
I just saw that. Man.
Every week.
I'm gonna explore this.
If
you have fence posts on, you just put a piece of fence down.
I don't have a fence. I had one, but
You're dead.
Look at my horse jumping up and down. Like, what the fuck are you doing?
Okay. Alright. I apologize.
Build a Walmart in Africa. Build a Save-A-Lot. Build a JCPenney's.
The McDonald's.
McDonald's, yeah, I'm gonna make them fat over there. You won't be able to see their ribs no more.
He said, McDonald's. Is this big enough? Is this tall enough?
What else I'm gonna do?
McDonald's.
I'm not over there by you, sir.
Why am I in New Orleans? I'm gonna get them their own Raising Cane's.
Oh, hell yeah. You that shit right now?
Yeah. Hell.
What are you talking about? You a Creole. You gotta get in some low country boils, some shrimp.
Shrimp?
Some shrimp.
I know grill, fried grill.
You know the situation. It's totally bad. These people here. They're dead, every one of them.
Boat shrimp.
But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do.
I gotta beat him.
Oh, boy. That nigga's burning to death.
Who are you at? Oh, you're right across.
You're
a little boat. Hey. I'm gonna take out
game with me.
Dude, I have a paramedic bag on me. It's not letting me get worse.
Ooh, I get to use my pocket rocket.
Did you unlock the upgrade for getting extra slots?
Dude, actually an upgrade? So you only can have one medkit?
Yep, if you don't get the upgrade, you can only hold one.
Wow. Hey. That's
what we're doing right now.
But you doing it on the low character.
Make a new character.
What the fuck? I'm following this dude on a construction site. What am I gonna do?
That ain't shit, this little cave. You buy anything cool over there, Tom?
I'm gonna get my map scouted out. Looking for stuff here on the way. Build bridges up.
It looks like some kind of fish.
Really horse. Jumping in the water.
Oh, Lord.
I'm jumping over highway.
Rallo, watch out.
Woo!
I'm in my McLaren.
Why does this is so stupid how your screen turns red when you're low health? So dumb. You need to change that.
I need to upgrade one.
It's probably GG again, dude.
Warning, agent on your team is down.
Why is it a brake
spin? Oh no!
Aww, bitch.
I fell in this nasty hole.
That'll happen. Only big jumps.
Aw, I love him. Let him wait.
Everybody go, go in.
Damn, breakable.
Well, found a whale over here. There.
There's a lot of minerals over here, too.
Get him.
Ow.
I got go in the first person. I can see that guy. Like
was that the last wave?
I don't even know how bad.
No, it wasn't.
My hair's
oh! What the fuck? I jumped out of it!
Slow burn!
This guy dies a fucking lot.
I found an ice biome or a snow biome.
What is that?
So it's like a land that's covered in snow?
Well,
I'm
going
to take
the
boat, bro.
I
got to turn. Yeah, I
need some fast travel. So. Yeah, I can't fast travel Los Angeles, but I can fast travel Vegas. I got to drive to San Francisco. I got to drive to San Francisco.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that was the last lane.
Right, let me know when y'all give me y'all other characters. Fucking with the GTA all day, come on, bro. Be the happiest one can,
yeah, you're gonna be entertained for like a couple days.
So I'm gonna get entertained for the rest of my life. Oh hell no, this nigga dead fast, bro. Hey, there go that yacht. Oh, that yacht's so nice.
Yeah, that's mine.
Hey, you know that big ass, nah, it's not a yacht, but it's a cruise ship, and it's real famous. I forgot the name. And it's like so fucking big. damn, I forgot the hell. Hey, what's the name of it? It's like so fucking big. Oh,
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Oh, yes, ma'am. I don't think y'all can see it.
The way the bands on me lit, huh?
I said, well. Hey, why am I stuck? Why am I stuck in a fence?
Hey, Tom, do you see this lava cave that's back here by all the snow and shit?
Nah.
Yeah, there's a lava cave. Like, there's a lava fountain over here.
Did you bring your map and scout the area? Or
oh, what just happened?
I'm doing it right now.
Hey, tell me what's the name
then
of this ship.
Then you have to have it open, right?
Yeah.
Tell me what's the name Fire of this ship right here. Tell me what the name of the ship right here.
Fire slow.
That should do it, Agent. Solid work. Yes, good work.
What did you just send me, Jordy?
I seen it on YouTube. I forgot the name of it.
I don't fucking know.
Where am I anyway? I'm still in Miami. Damn, I'm at the bottom of Miami. Now I've been to the hood part of Miami, bro. I heard gunshots.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course.
They can't hurt.
It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
I love this McLaren, though. I just love this.
Alright, where to?
Burn slow.
Hey.
Hey. Burn slow.
The billboards.
Libo. I.
Could be right. Subway.
There'll be some come over here if you ain't seen the
fucking trees.
Gang with me, gang. You know we keeping sticks.
Hey.
We gonna bust it at your lips.
I'm gonna swamp.
I love to.
Hell yeah.
Rip through your
you're
game.
Behind me.
I couldn't walk through the water.
Water
and can't
be walked on.
Jesus walked on. Hi. I said, little bitch, don't you come over here. Man, fucking shit. Man,
Our boy left. I'm gonna just get on my other character. I don't really like
I'm gonna just get on Rainbow.